Albuquerque police searching for the person wanted for several robberies in the metro. According to Crime Stoppers, the man implies he has a weapon, but has never shown one. He's described as being white or Hispanic, 5'8" tall, with a tattoo on his left arm you see there. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number, 843-STOP.